everyone. Happy 4th of July to everyone who's online today. I hope not a lot of you, but if you are, check out this quick video about creating two-column forms within Zoho Creator C5. Ever since Zoho upgraded the backend platform to C5, there are a lot of things that have been replaced, relocated, or pretty much disappeared altogether. So little by little, we'll tackle them one by one so that you can go back to know everything there is to know about handling the forms. So today I'm gonna quickly show you how you can actually create a two-column form so that the layout appeals a little bit more to the real estate that you have on the web screen, and also you know, the user interface, you know, following a specific order in the fields on how the data is captured. So just go to any form that you have, open the builder, and then notice in the past we used to have, you know, somewhere here there was an instruction to create a two-column form or some sort, but it's no longer here nor anywhere in the field properties. But all you need to do is, let's say that we want to add a phone. So just drag the phone into it and then right-click on it and keep dragging it to the far right. Did you see that? I just kept dragging it, and look at this. I can even create three column, two column, or three column views. So this is cool. The fact that you can now create three column views in C5. This is something that we didn't have before, before the upgrade. But so this is good. So all you need to do is drag the fields to the layout that you are looking for. And that should be it, you know. Let me test here. So let's say name, email, phone. Perfect. So we do that, and if we access the view, or the form, I should say, look at this. Now we have a three-column layout for some of the forms. This should play well with a lot of applications that require, you know, like I said before, the flow of capturing the data. Sometimes it's easier for the user that it's entering the data to follow a specific layout from left to right instead of top to bottom. But there you go. This is how you can create either a two-column form or a three-column form within Zoho Creator C5. Let me know what you think.